In 2004, McDonald's Egypt launched an affordable menu under the name of Menu 5. All menu items included in Menu 5 were priced at 5 Egyptian pounds. 4 years later, despite inflationary pressure, McDonald's Egypt managed to maintain Menu 5 at the same price of 5 Egyptian pounds and launch a full-fledged campaign to brag about it. The campaign was very successful, and the brand equity for Menu 5 became very strong. This was to an extent that the tagline Menu 5 Still for 5 was used by a famous caricature artist in one of the local newspapers, depicting the Prime Minister saying, "By 2011, we could no longer sustain the £5 proposition for most of the Menu 5 items. Menu 5's offerings and discounts had to come to an end. Killing the very popular Menu 5 posed as a threat to McDonald's Egypt's affordability image, especially in the year of the Egyptian Revolution, where most consumers were already tightening their belts. The challenge: how to kill Menu 5 while not affecting consumer perception that McDonald's prices are still affordable. The answer: a full team of change, offering our consumer more choices.
ما تخليش الفلوس تتحكم فيك. مع منيو الفكة من ماكدونالدز، اختار اللي نفسك فيه على قد اللي معاك.
I don't know what I ever did to deserve this kind of punishment. How could he ever abandon us at McDonald's like this? And for what? For an extra Chicken McDo Deluxe? How am I supposed to look after my 3 baby coins? I demand all the other £7.5 notes to stand up for their rights and not be treated as change.
Don't let your money boss you around. With the new Menu Alfekka from McDonald's, you can add £7.5 to your favorite combo and get an extra Chicken McDo Deluxe, 4-piece Chicken McNuggets, or a milkshake. Enjoy great variety for 5, 7.5, and £10 at McDonald's.
In a country struck by a revolution and experiencing a deep economic recession, lots of businesses had to either shut down or significantly discount their prices to stay afloat. Raising prices would mean the death of any business. For McDonald's Egypt to be able to pull it off and not affect its bottom line, it has to be considered a great success.